using all. Where do I start? Oh, yeah, that's right. What I don't own. So come closer and I'll buy you drinks. You can vent to me, you can tell me what you think. It's too cold to leave now, I'm stuck inside. You'll drink what I give you and I will swallow my pride. You turn and talk to them, think I'll get red in the face. You think I'll change how I feel, I'd rather leave this place. Give up my seat and let the other men try. An audition for a place in your bed tonight. Your bed tonight. 20,000 men live here and you're with. City keeps us trapped by the warmth of our bodies. 20,000 men live here and you're with me. City keeps us trapped by the warmth of our bodies.
And I say, well, my mom had metastatic breast cancer by the time she was 46. And now she's a great grandmother. And what she always told me was, don't let them bury you until you're dead.
People would say, well, I think she likes to think she'll come back. So they were kind of, they either want you to get well so they don't have to worry about you, or they want you to die so they don't have to worry about you.
Yeah, that's what I think.
People don't like that in between
the
lines.
And
that's what people cancer lives. That's
right.
After my diagnosis, I said, well, I want to go right to college. And you said, you're not going to have to. Here's 3 years. Wow, well, that was a big rebellion, huh? My aunt went on to die. Prostate cancer, colon cancer, there's a lot of cancer in my family. But the punchline of my story is that I'm adopted.
stone, got a lot of fun. Do you remember me? Was I just a dream? Feel you touch me and I see all the evil things we could be. Don't put up borders, stop lying to me. Can't take time, you always say. Never gonna give way, never gonna shut down. You think this is when, not real view wrong. Take your hand in my own. Cross the street so quickly. Keep drinking like we're never getting. Can't take time, you always say. Never gonna give way, never gonna shut down. You think this is when, and I'll prove you wrong. Take your hand in my own. Cross the street so quickly. Keep drinking like we're never getting. This song is about a girl that I saw at Market Basket one time when I was shopping for rice. I met you in Wichita. It's where I fell in love. And I saw you standing there, and I wanted to ask you out. And then I noticed you weren't looking at me at all. That's where I fall. And I came back to a place where I could remember your face. Walking down those aisles wearing that black dress. And I was so peaceful, I didn't want to make a mess of things. And now I can only dream about you and all the things I didn't say and all the things that I wanted to. And now it's all getting in the way. It's all getting in the way.
Not every day, then on an every other day basis. She's
probably with a few of them right now, and they're probably just drinking and talking about how she misses getting fucked up and hanging around. He says, hey, you're good, and then she says, thanks, it's kind of all I've got. And then she looks away and says, it's also all I need. Plastic burning, I can smell chemicals breaking down. And I got those last few emails, the ones where you said I was sorting some things out. And he will be able to hear her dog whistle from his bedroom. Yeah, 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 yeah. I see a flashlight light up the trees behind my house. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I will read the flashing like a Morse code explanation. There will be nothing but take all night to figure out. Out, out, out. Sad, oh God, I'm sad. When I'm happy, oh God, I'm happy. There's just no place in between for us to meet. When I am sad, oh God, I'm sad. When I'm happy, oh God, I'm happy. There's just no place in between for us to meet. When I am sad, oh God, I'm sad. When I'm happy, oh God, for us to meet.
I finally broke down and bought myself a plasma TV. Check it out. I actually hung this.
Hey, so that was Beds. That was great. Thanks everyone for being here. Next is Nappetizers. Is that what I wrote down?
Yeah,
next is Nappetizers. It's going to be a great night. There's a red lantern on that table that we're going to pass around for donations, because we have three touring bands tonight and two bands from Geneseo. So if you get the chance, throw in some bucks. And there's also merch in the back. So everyone have a nice night.
Have your own hell.
Have a good night.
Oh,
is what I heard.
I don't know what I said. Maybe you said have yourself.